Well, good evening, Grove family. It is so good to be in the house of the Lord tonight. We serve a big God who does big things, and he is worthy of all of our praise and our adoration. And we can sing to him tonight, knowing that he hears us, knowing that he sees us, and that he loves us. So let's do that.
Stop working. You never stop working.